Welcome to another episode of Locked in Fear. Today we're continuing to Urban Decay.
The UTM coordinates from Wade's laptop are right smack in the middle of the Rammelmeyer Industrial Compound in Auburn. The place has been shut down for years.
Why there?
Well, turns out Army Camp bombed the site for the government back in the 50s. Get this. There used to be some kind of underground military complex in that area. I don't think Army Camp was interested in what was on the property. They wondered what was under it. And I'm guessing it had something to do with Oregon.
Okay, but the pilot's dead and Jen's banged up pretty bad.
What about you?
I'll live, but it'll be a while before I can ice skate again.
All right. In that case, I want you to stay with Jen and wait for the medevac.
You sure you want to send him alone? These guys ain't fucking around.
We don't have a choice. Metal could be anywhere, and Alice is out there on her own. By the time backup reaches you, she could be dead.
We're still a couple of clicks away from the Rammelmeyer compound, so you're gonna have to get there on foot.
I've got a lot of enemy movement in that area, so expect trouble. They probably want to make sure there weren't any survivors.
Contact!
episode of Locked in Fear. Tune in for the next one, guys. See you later.